ओके ये लीजिए, थैंक यू. तो फरदीन सर, यू नो वर्किंग विद दिस ensemble, ऑफ कोर्स अक्षय सर कुडंट बी हियर टुडे, वानी इज नॉट हियर, बट टॉक टू अस अबाउट दिस टीम एंड वो सेट्स पे, बिकॉज़ व्हाटएवर वी हैव सीन हियर इज लाइक सुपर फन.
फर्स्टली थैंक यू मुद्दा सर फॉर दोस काइंड वर्ड्स. आई कांट वेट फॉर माय मदर टू हियर द लवली थिंग्स यू सेड अबाउट मी. व्हाट वाज इट लाइक? The warmth and love that you saw in the song is what we try to recreate, and I think we've achieved that successfully. We've become friends in the process. We've had a lot of fun working with each other, working off each other, and it's a film about friendships. It's a film about getting to know each other better, and that's exactly how when we all met, we were kind of strangers, and we process, and there were lots of things I'm sure we've discovered about each other, which some things I can't say on this stage for obvious reasons, but it's been an absolute pleasure. But of course, you know, I got to acknowledge Akshay's discipline. He's someone who's 100 and, well, this will be his 151st film. So, you know, he leading the star cast was someone, you know, his passion, his dedication, his discipline is has to be seen to believe. So, I mean, it's having worked with him before, it's always inspiring, and it's such a great opportunity for me to work with him again after so long. And of course, you know, the director is the captain of the ship, and it all starts from him and what the story he's trying to say. And you know, Buddha sir is always, as far as I know and the best who I know, his films are very true and true to himself, and that's what he's tried to, and that's the spirit in which this film has been made, in very truthfully. So I'm just really happy to be a part of it, and it's going to be my first theatrical in 14 years, and my last theatrical. And the irony is, my last theatrical was with Mudda sir. So thank you for bringing me back, and I love you, man. Love all of you, and love all of you.
Thank you so much. Of course, this time also.